Very good morning, guys. So I'm in Thane. I'll be leaving for Marshall's Ghat today. So it's approx 150 kilometers from now. It's 5:30 in the morning. So it's 6 o'clock in the morning. We are in Kalyan right now. So it took about half an hour from Thane to Kalyan. And just like you can see, the andhera chala gaya hai. Abhi ujala ho gaya hai. I'm getting more faster. Sure, let's go. I just stop to see this amazing scene here. Oh God. It's Nane Garden, Himachal. I think, yeah, so that side it's Bhimashankar and Nane Ghat. This is Marshes, that is Kokankada and Harishchandra Ghat. I think that is one of the highest in Maharashtra. This is the highest. सबसे नहीं आएंगे सेकेंड मोस्ट और थर्ड मोस्ट. द फर्स्ट वन इज परसुभाई, द हाईएस्ट इन महाराष्ट्र. चलो I'm in the middle of the garden. अभी आधा कवर हो चुका है, आधा बचा है. So we are going to go there at this point. And here is one more rider, just like me. Come here either at the sunset time or at the sunrise time. Beautiful scenery over here. we are leaving after taking a break of 15 minutes. Dhondi would have been. This is the central point. ये ऐसा place है जहाँ पर बहुत लोग आते हैं rainy season में, यहाँ से बहुत waterfalls दिखाई देते हैं. यहाँ से नीचे जाने का भी रास्ता है जहाँ से पूरा view मिलता है. But people mostly come in only in rainy season, not in winter or summer season. We are going that side also, in the left and down as well. So that is Harishchandra Garden, Kokan Gada. So people go over there for a trek in winters and in rainy season as well. बहुत लंबा ट्रैक है ऑलमोस्ट. बहुत सारे लोग नाइट में ट्रैक करते हैं. We're gonna go there as well. वहाँ पे भी जाने वाले हैं हम थोड़ी देर बाद. And here is that main waterfall, and this one is big. Do come in rainy season. It's hardly 80-90 kilometers from Thane and 120 from Mumbai, and that's called as a rock, I guess. So that's a famous rock. We go over there as well. Chalo wahan pe bhi jaate hain. आज वीकडे होने की वजह से कोई नहीं है यहाँ पे, बट वीकेंड्स में बहुत भीड़ रहती है. सो प्रेफरेबली वीक डेज में आओ आप, अगर आप बारिश में आ रहे हो. ज़्यादा भीड़ नहीं चाहिए आपको. क्योंकि मुंबई वाले लोग, बहुत सारे लोग यहाँ पे आते हैं रेनी सीजन में, बहुत ही अमेजिंग सीन्स रहते हैं यहाँ पे। बेटर है कि वीकडेज में आओ, ज़्यादा कोई नहीं मिलेगा। अभी अर्ली मॉर्निंग है इस वजह से शायद होटल्स भी खुले नहीं है, टपरी भी खुली नहीं है भाई, तो आई गेस मुझे ब्रेकफास्ट करने मिलेगा नहीं, वही ढूंढना होगा। सो इट्स 8 o'clock इन द मॉर्निंग एंड इट टुक अराउंड 2.5 hours टू टेक। सो आई ड्रोव एट एवरेज स्पीड ऑफ 70, सो या इट टुक 2.5 hours। Here we have reached at the top of the guard section. This is MTTC resort, Maharashtra Government Resort. The top view from here, stop now for 10 minutes. Take a great drone shot. Here we are. This is called MTDC resort, I guess. Costs around 4,000 a night. This is a Maharashtra government resort. The tourism department. So this is the place where we stopped just 5 to 10 minutes back, and there we stopped for the first time. So both are famous tourist places. People generally stop there to see waterfalls and other things, but here think this is it, guys. Time to leave. It was an amazing place to visit. Do come. I'll drop a location coordinate in the description box. It's not so far from Mumbai or Pune. From Pune is almost 100 kilometers, and from Mumbai it's the same. Do come for a weekend or weekday if you're free. Let's go. Bye. I'll end the vlog here. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.